Last 2 years has definitely been a foundation, built a foundation for our program going forward. And we've gotten to a point where we've really established our style of play with our up-tempo style, both offensively and defensively. And we've really recruited to this year's team to really take that to a new level with our athleticism and how we're pushing the ball. And we have a great core group of returners, and we've brought in seven new guys around them that have really helped so far create a very different culture going forward than we've had in the past.
Yeah, so for me personally, I was able to be on a team that won the Pac-West Championship and that got wins in the NCAA tournament for the first time. So that having that experience is getting me, I have a lot of knowledge and a lot of stuff that I know about what's going on in the conference that I could help my guys understand and learn about to prepare us to be ready for our success is going to come this season.
I was on the team last year. I never got a Pac-West championship, but for sure, like, you know, I know how to come in this year, and I have something to be greedy for. So I know what we want right this year is a Pac-West and to move on to the tournament. And right now, that's what we're striving for.
So for the most part, our emphasis is on defense. As long as we're together on defense, all five that's on the floor, we're going to be very hard to score on, and our offense is going to be lethal this year. So we're going to put up numbers, and as long as we can keep other teams from scoring, we're going to be in great shape.
All of us could guard 1 through 5 the position, and that would make this team great. So we can all guard, we're physical, we're athletic. So that's going to help us in the long run. So a lot of teams not going to have that, like what we have.
The coaching staff, they've been nothing but amazing this year. You know, they push us every day. They believe in us, and they provide gym access whenever we need or want it. And you know, that helps us a lot too.
When I got here 4 years ago, you know, the program had struggled to get to 12 wins in conference tournaments. And in the last 4 years, we've made a huge stride in getting to 2 NCAA tournaments, winning a Pac-West championship. And what excites me is the ability to continue to build upon that foundation. What that means is we have to continue to get better every day, buy into being a great team, and establish a culture of not just winning, but positivity and being all-around team players. And if we can do those things, there's a lot of potential for this team going forward to continue to build upon that foundation. And we have to do it every single day. We can't come in and take any day for granted. We have to continue to get better and push ourselves, and the results will come from that.
Together on 3, 1, 2, 3. Yeah.